this. I don't get to come back to Idaho often, so when I do come back, it's more a surprise. But I'm about to actually take off in February and before to Iraq. So this is my chance to come back here to spend time with these guys. Whatever I can do special for her is always good, you know, to kind of show her that we do care about her, regardless of what she thinks. You know, we love her, you know. So, you know, today is her day. You know, obviously, I won't be here next Christmas, and who knows when we'll be the next Christmas after that, you know. So whenever I do get the opportunity to come back in town and spend time with her, it's always good. At least have something in my memory, you know, when I do take off. You know, that's the hardest part, is not having your family go with you. You know, when you have pictures and you have memories, have stuff like this, you know, I've got to take with me down the road and be able to think about, you know, when I get in hard times, hard situations and stuff like that, that'll kind of bring me back to reality, you know, realize that I got my family here that cared about me, you know, so it should be good. So, but happy to be home, happy she was surprised, you know, it's good, she deserved it, great student, you know, so just do what I can do to keep a smile on her face.